What if we invested in Roblox? Hey guys, it's me, Roblox Unlocked, and before the video starts, make sure to hit the subscribe bell button, turn on post notifications, leave a like, and comment down below your favorite part in the video, and I'll see you guys later. So today, we're going to be talking about what happens if you invest in Roblox. Gaming has gone a long way. From a natural hobby to a massive global industry across the demographic and beyond outdated, narrow stereotypes of gamers. In fact, gaming and not even just games no longer, but former entertainment, the industry is bigger than movies and music combined. That's crazy. Games has always been a way of forefront of tech introversion. Advanced various of technologies, but advancing culture and business models, well, sometimes containing entire economies, but gaming's and more than entertainment, their destination and immense words. Our customers, team, partners have argued that the next generation of game would differ from the previous ones in the 6 key ways, including becoming social network, going cross-platform, and getting increasingly more users generated. But one of the most interesting things and exciting trends over the last decades have been seeing the definition of users change, blurring together to play games developed. Or better yet, when kids, teens who play games learn to make their own games, thanks to this rising building block games that allows them to be easier at creating games and worlds that anyone can play. That's what Roblox has enabled. It's one of the world's most largest communities and online multiplayer platforms, where over 115 million kids and teens per month come to play. Not just single blockbuster games, but 20 games per month on average. Not to mention they hang out with each other, regardless of whether they're on mobile, desktop, or console. But playing the game is half the story. The biggest story here is communities have over 2 million active developers of all ages across the platform, creating on the Roblox platform. All without the front costs, risks, and failures of traditional top-down published models. Roblox provides everything, resource, tools, and support. A young developer needs to build, host, and moderate a game, because all they do is to bring great ideas to Roblox, empowering their community to create games. Really? Impressive worlds. That's what we want to play in. Especially as companies continue to invest more in advanced plays and become in premier graphic engine. In much the same way, tools that like MS Word unlocked writers to more people to play Roblox on platform provide easy access for gaming for beginners, while providing the more advanced tools for users. For us, however, that leads to a special combination of social various and network effects. Now, let me explain what that means. If someone wants to invest in Roblox, that has to be the best idea ever. Not only is Roblox a popular game, but also manages to get over 115 million players, like, monthly. They upped their business by getting like 171% more this year since the whole quarantine action started. Not only that, but young developers start up their game by Roblox. You can hire people for a Roblox company if you do invest in Roblox, so they can come work for you and you can have a better game. Such as if you want to develop a game like anywhere, basically, like let's say you invest in Roblox and you want to make another game. Investing in Roblox, it would be the best idea because you will have millions of creators that create games a day. And not only that, but it's great games that thousands of people love. Probably millions as well. So, I think it's a good idea to invest in Roblox, but you know, that's for another day. And that will bring us to the end of today's video. If you feel like we missed any aspect or point in this listing in your opinion, feel free to provide us with input in the comment sections below. Also, a reminder, if you haven't already, hit that subscribe bell button, turn on post notifications, leave a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.